everyone, it's your girl Jackie, and I'm doing a tag video. This one is called the My History Tag. It is a whole bunch of questions about me. I actually got tagged by two of my best homegirls on here, by Go Lucky Girl 1 and by makeupbycathy, and since I basically got double teamed by y'all, I guess I have no choice but to do the tag. So this might be a two-parter because there's a lot of questions here, so I'm just gonna jump right into it. First question, were you a planned baby? Yes, I was. My parents had been married for about 4 years and they were, can you believe they had something like me on purpose? That's craziness, right? Were you the first? Yes, I was the first. Were your parents married when you were born? Yeah, they were. What's your birth date? I was born on June 27th, 1980. That makes me old as hell, but it also makes me a Cancer. I'm such a Cancer too. I cry about everything and I'm so moody. There is no doubt this girl's a Cancer, okay? Parents married or divorced? My parents were married for 26 years and then my dad passed away. Actually, he passed the day before my parents' 26th anniversary. So, you know, my mom's a widow. So I guess I would say that they're still married. You know, they never got divorced or anything. So, are you an only child? No, I'm not. I have one brother and are you the oldest, middle, or youngest? I was the big sister. It was just me and my brother and I was his big sister. Which parent do you get along with the best? I was always daddy's little girl growing up. My mom, we clashed sometimes, I think because we're a lot alike, but we were always very close. And then after dad's passing and then after my brother's passing, I feel like every tragedy that happened, her and I got closer and closer, and now I am like ridiculously close to my mom. I'm so close to my mom that it actually scares me sometimes, just because I'm just like, oh my god, I will lose her someday and what the heck am I gonna do, because I love this woman so much. It's scary. Do you have step parents? I have a stepdad. I love him so much. He, you guys, is so awesome. And I kind of feel like, I mean, him and my mom aren't married or anything, he's basically taken over the father figure role. You know, he treats me like his own kid. And he's so funny. Like, he's just, watching him and my mom interact is like watching Ricky and Lucy. It's hilarious. And I kind of feel like, you know, he is the father figure for me. I kind of feel like maybe my dad, like no one will ever replace my dad, right? But I kind of feel like maybe my dad had the early shift, and then now my stepdad has the late shift in taking care of me. I don't know. He's a really awesome guy and we're really lucky to have him around. Do you have more than one best friend? Yes, I have a lot of friends. That's one of the areas in life that I have been so blessed. I have so many BFFs and these are friends, like some old, some new. Like one of my best friends in the entire world I've had since first grade. A lot of my friends are from first grade, fourth grade, fifth grade, high school, but I have a lot that I've met, you know, through work or whatever. I'm very blessed when it comes to friends and they've guided me through some really awful times in my life. So I'm so lucky to have the friends that I have. What do you like to do when you're together? Laugh a lot about really stupid stuff is what we do. Me laughing? That's so odd. How unlike me. You share the same interests? In some ways, yes, but like my group of friends is so diverse. I mean, I have, you know, homies and punks and rockers and preppies and like I will hang out with anybody who is cool to me and who treats me well. So I have a very diverse group of friends and I think maybe the same interest we share is just that we're good people. And that's really all I require to be my friend is that you be a good person. So let's see. Which friend can you tell everything to? My little cousin, Catherine, I tell everything to. There is not one thing about me that I have not told this girl. And her, me, and my brother, we were like the trifecta, you know, the force to be reckoned with. You know, and then now that he's passed on, I think her and I are even closer. But, you know, this girl, we were cousins, but we were raised as sisters, and this is my little sister, but I can tell this girl anything. My friend Joseph, he's been my best friend since first grade. I can tell him anything, but I have a lot of other friends that I can tell anything to. Like I said before, I'm very blessed when it comes to my friends. Do you have low self-esteem? I don't, but I've had to do a lot of work to get to the point that I'm at right now. I had esteem issues when I was younger. You know, I'm not the typical like skinny blonde girl, and it took a lot for me to really come to terms with the fact that I'm not that way, and I will never be that way. I will never be a skinny blonde or anything like that. And you know, now I really like who I am. I like what I look like. You know, I'm happy with myself now. Do you get depressed about things easily? Yeah, sometimes. I'm pretty, you know, I'm, like I said, I'm a Cancer. I'm pretty moody. It just depends on what's going on in life, I think. Some days there's nothing that can get me down, and other days I'm like, oh my god, everything sucks. You know, it's, I'm a girl too, man. You know, that's just kind of how I am. Are you happy right now? No, I'm not. I mean, I'm a bubbly person and everything, but you know, you guys know my year has been really rough. I'm getting there. I'm dealing with some pretty serious losses. You know, you guys all know, I told you guys my brother passed this year. So it's really hard to be happy when something like that has happened, but I'm working on it. I'm getting there. You know, it's tough. And I know that I will be happy again, but I'm dealing with some really serious stuff right now. So do you live life to the fullest? Yes, I do. Even when I'm, you know, depressed or whatever, I still try to make each moment count, because especially considering I've lost so many people in my life, I know that our time is borrowed. You know, we're all on borrowed time, and in the blink of an eye, we're all gonna be gone, and I don't wanna waste any second that God has given me on this earth. Are you comfortable with the way you look? Yes, I am. Like I said before, it's taken me a lot to get to this place that I'm at right now to be comfortable with how I look. But now I just kind of feel like the world would be so boring if we all looked the same way, and I can appreciate other beautiful people, and I don't really let another beautiful person make me feel badly about myself, because I kind of think that there's so many different kinds of beautiful out there, you know, that it all just makes the world this beautiful place. And so I appreciate the differences I have, because I don't think I look like anyone else. And you know, maybe I'm not like the supermodel pretty, but I do like my looks. Like I said, it's taken a lot to get here, but it's nice to finally get there after, you know, being such an awkward kid, you know. Describe your hair. My hair is long. It's down to my butt right now. Actually, it's really long. It's naturally curly like this all right here. I have a lot of gel in it because otherwise it's all poofy, but it's naturally curly. I like to straighten it sometimes, but this is generally what it looks like. It's black right now. Naturally, it's actually brown, but I don't know. I kind of wanted to glam it up a little bit, and I'm really feeling the black hair right now, so I'm gonna leave it this way for a while. How do you dress? I pretty much just wear whatever I think is cute, and you know, jeans and a nice shirt. I wear a lot of heels. I do not wear flats. I'm pretty short. I'm not even 5'4". So I wear really, really high heels all the time. And it's kind of funny because I'll take my shoes off and people will be like, where the hell did Jackie go? Because people think I'm tall because I'm always wearing like 4 or 5 inch heels. Let's see. Were you a strange child? This is a funny question. Was I strange? Yes. I was a very strange child. I am a strange adult. I am still strange. I will die a strange old lady, okay? I'm strange, all right? Luckily, people find it kind of amusing, but I think my mom will tell you that I have been strange my whole life. Are you scared of growing up old and alone? Yes, and the reason for that is just because I've lost so many family members that scares me, because in the blink of an eye, people can be gone. And so yes, that does scare me a lot, that I will end up being like the last one. That just, oh God, that just freaks me out. Okay, so I'm getting close to 10 minutes. So I'm going to have to stop this and then start again in a new video. Ugh, I talk too much, man. Okay, I'll see you guys in the next video.